Führer! These prisoners were captured at the Botanical Gardens. Seems like they were looking for something. These two are rats. They refuse to speak. The third one looks like a ranger of the Order. A mutant the size of a child was caught near him. It was delivered to Reich as well.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Suspected mutation.
No, no, I'm normal. See, two arms, two legs, 10 fingers. Don't you understand? I'm a Hansa citizen.
Shut up!
You're not in Hansa. Here, you are a suspect in the distribution of corrupted genes. And this is your trial. If your skull has the correct proportions, you are free to go. If not, you are an abomination. Science, you see.
This is an outrage!
I told you to stay still!
Well?
Let's see. 318 millimeters by 302.
Let's look it up in the table. Ah, congratulations. You're a mutant.
No, no, please. Oh, my God.
To the garbage chute. A simple question. What was your mission in the gardens?
Go to hell yourself, Nazi. Puh.
I'm gonna count to three. One.
Glory to the Red Line!
Two.
Long live Comrade Moskvin!
Three.
Please! Please, I'll talk! I'll talk! But away from the other side. They'll kill me if they hear, okay?
Take this one to the second unit. Usually, Reich does not interfere with the Order's business. But here, we have you, the Reds, and the Freak, all caught in the same net. I do not like it. So talk, or take a bullet to the brain.
Get the officer!
Ah! You!
Here. You keep the knife. Keep it. So, you're with the Spartan Order? I'm from the Red Line.
Our superiors are not on the best of terms, huh? But I say fuck that. Well, fuck that. The grunts stick together, huh? The fight.
I see. Ух ты, ты смотри. Remotely controlled block. One thing's for sure. Our only chance of getting out of this alive, work together. Right. Now, what did they say about the garbage chute? Okay, let's get our asses out of this place, then we'll go our separate ways. Huh?
Shit! Бля!
Damn! Come. See the pipes? This is their contingency plan.
There's a riot in the state that is over development and the prisoner to one big gas chamber. Sure learned from their predecessors.
Hey! Follow me! Shh! We'll go as soon as the elevator leaves. Let's move!
Sweet mother of God, I heard rumors of a concentration camp here. To see it with my own eyes. Бляха-муха.
There's a tunnel on the other side. Okay, I lead. You follow. Now keep it quiet, or they'll guess everyone. Let's move! Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows. They are your best friend. Okay, tak. Looks like we cleared it. Let's see. A crate. Блин, tough luck, didn't even budge, huh? All right, we can't go through here, that we know. Okay, where do we go now? What if... Hey, give me a lift, will you?
Hold it, you watch, here.
Get up here. Shh. Так, так. Now listen. Pretend you're a little fucking mouse.
What?
Get down. Don't make any sudden moves.
See?
Let's move.
Two fingers
carefully,
like
huh?
Claws. You can do nothing but harm, and we will save
Freeze.
Innocent lives just by shooting you.
No, we're not going to shoot you.
Thank you, officer. Thank you.
You're a shooting stupid
move.
For you, kids. They deserve nothing more than hanging. And it's a good show as well.
Fuhrer is infallible.
And I think this is powerless, and we have to clean it up.
Okay, you take the right one, I the left one. I will distract mine, then you take yours down. Verstehen? Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it!
What's this? You can do that with a shot. It's efficient and elegant. Monsieur, the same. Look at that. Huh?
Prisoner 130. Did you make the noise?
What the hell?
No,
are you eating?
It wasn't me. I swear to God.
Get as many of them as you can.
You're lucky.
Well done anyway.
I was afraid you'd squeal. Psst, psst. Open the cells, will you? The controls are up there
you
in the garden.
You ain't gonna do squat.
Please.
You might still escape! Don't waste your time!
Eh? Who's there?
Alarm! Move!
What?
Shit!
Alarm! Escape! On the
ship! Shit!
You're a murderer! How is it?
You take the right one, I the left one. I will distract mine, then you take yours down. Verstehen? Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it!
What's this? You can do that with a shot. It's efficient and elegant.
You hear that?
Hey, who's it?
Prisoner 130. Did you make the noise?
No! It wasn't me! It's not about
it! Get as many of you as
you can!
You take the right one, I the left one. I will distract mine, then you take yours down. Verstehen? Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it!
What's this?
It's efficient and elegant. You hear that?
Sounds like something fell.
Piece of plaster, perhaps. It's too damn humid in here.
Ask the prisoners.
Prisoner 130, did you make the noise?
No, it wasn't me. I swear to God.
All right, let's continue.
Prisoner 78, did you hear a noise?
Yes, I did hear a noise, sir.
What was that noise?
The inmates are talking at each other. But I don't know who did this time, sir.
If it happens again, call me at once. Joker's hand.
Break your arms.
You're lucky. I was
afraid you'd
see
me.
Get as many of them as you can.
Well done, anyway.
On my toes.
You ain't gonna do squat beside me.
Take this, you freak!
Yeah.
If you like that,
unscrew the light bulb.
What have I done?
Wait a minute.
that side. Maybe there you will be able to climb up. Let's meet at the door.
Food!
Hey,
some food! Any food!
As if we'd...
Alarm! On his kid!
Hey?
Alarm! On his kid! Why are you doing this? They saw you!
You go to that side. Maybe there you will be able to climb up. Let's meet on the top. Hey, Spartan! Break a leg.
Food! Some food! Any food!
Hey?
Did I distract you well or what? Well, young man, I see you're not here for a walk. Hey, man! Open the locks! There's a panel in the guard room! In the guard room!
What do you mean you released it? Are you out of your mind?
I don't know. Just looked at him and somehow saw my son. And that trader from Hansa kept pestering me to sell the creature. Said it would be a waste to shoot it, that he'd pay good money, so I just...
Show me the bullets.
Sure, sure, look. I'm ready to share. It's too much for me alone. Just don't tell the Oberschaffner. I got 200 bullets out of it.
I'll take half.
Was there? Shit. Hear that my ears go back. Someone's out there. I thought we had it bad.
What's up?
Shh. Don't get us all
here. It still hurts like a bitch.
Can't breathe.
Don't whine. You'll be out soon. We all will be.
You're good. But be careful. If they notice you, we'll all be gas.
Opa! You made it! Молодец!
Трудиру!
Now we need to get them to open the airlock from the other side. That button on the wall is the intercom. Push it.
Hide! Hide!
One moment.
Where's that one?
What the hell is so impatient? What kind of joke is this?
Come on, quit hiding! Fritz, is that you? Damn it!
I'm not gonna open next time! It's not even funny! Yeah! Let's play the fucking hide and seek now! Like freaking kids!
Who the fuck are you?
Just a passerby. He's already leaving.
Let us out! Let us out! There's a control panel up there! You can open all the cells! I can't stay here anymore! Please!
I want to live! I want to live! The only thing I can do now is die! Let us out! Please!
What's it to you?
Close the airlock before water!
I'm clear.
No matter what. Up there in the guard room! Use your head!
Let's get out of here! Close the airlock!
They're all going to die here!
We're out of the inner block, and the fun is just starting, Blin. Here, catch this.
Nice watch. This little blue indicator, it lights up when you're visible, huh?
All right, there's bound to be more guards further ahead, but they won't be able to use gas. We can really let ourselves go.
I wish I had a grenade. We'll break through even without those.
You take the lower route, I'll take the top and cover you.
There's nothing on the shelves.
Open your eyes. It's there, in the box.
Or what? I'll never open the gates alone. Okay, take a look on the other side. There should be a switch just like this one. Found it? Push it. Whoa, it's moving, right? As soon as the airlock opens, you get inside.
The other station. Cowardly rat. Forged conspiracies against us.
Do you see the guys in those cells? Human, most of them are disfigured, mutated, arms, legs, heads.
But we are well used to hardship.
Okay, enough of the sightseeing. Let's move here.
My escape from the Nazi prison could be entitled "The Enemy of My Enemy is My Friend." This friend's name is Pavel. He led a Red Recon team wiped out by the Nazis. I never liked communists much, but Pavel acted like a real hero.